Did you know that by moving out of your marital home, you could be giving up valuable leverage in a divorce? Now, a common myth and misconception is that you can abandon a property. That's not true. You can't abandon an asset in a divorce, but you could be giving up leverage, such as paying support, receiving support, or a custody schedule with your children. Talk to your divorce attorney before you go anywhere.